Now, former state speaker of the House, Turzai, says he's no longer running for governor this year. In a statement to our ABC affiliate in Harrisburg, Turzai says he was encouraged to run by friends and supporters, but says for now, he's going to focus on family and work. He leaves an already crowded Republican field looking to succeed current governor Tom Wolf.